Everybody sing that shit.
Cristiano Ronaldo and Co. pose in Portugal strip for photoshoot ahead of World Cup. Cristiano Ronaldo has taken part in a photoshoot after touching down in Russia this week ahead of the World Cup. The Portugal star posed for several cheeky snaps in the national side's kit ahead of the World Cup. Ronaldo was joined by teammates Ricardo, Quaresma and Gelson Martins on Sunday at the FIFA World Cup 2018 portrait session at Saturn Training Base. The Real Madrid forward was naturally adept in front of the camera, while Quaresma and Martins both took a more serious approach with their poses. The Portugal squad landed in Moscow this week, where they will be based for the tournament, and had their first training session before they kick off their World Cup campaign on Sunday. Despite his club season only concluding on May 26, Ronaldo showed no signs of fatigue as he was put through his paces with his teammates. The Euro 2016 winners are fine-tuning their preparations at their Moscow base ahead of their World Cup opener against 2010 champion Spain. There have been plenty of smiles in Portugal's camp recently, and unlike a number of sides, their warm-up matches in recent weeks have been promising. After being held to a 2-2 draw by Tunisia, who are in England's group this summer, last month, they played out a goalless stalemate with Belgium before thumping Algeria 3-0 on Thursday. Their opening game against Spain could prove decisive in terms of who wins Group B. They face Morocco afterwards on June 20 before taking on Iran in their final group game 5 days later.